UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTC 0650 Air Entrainment Meter is used to determine the air content of fresh concrete. It consists of a flat 7-liter capacity cylindrical measuring bowl and cover assembly, incorporating pressure gauge, air pump, and valves. It has a quick action clamping system. Pressure gauge is not affected by changes in barometric pressure. The bowl also can be used for unit measurement of fresh concrete and aggregates. The meter measures up to 22% of entrained air. It is suitable for aggregate size of maximum 62 mm. The device is supplied with a tamping rod, a straight edge, a wash bottle, and for calibration, a J-type tube and an inner extension pipe. The set is supplied with carrying case for easy transportation in field applications. Place the concrete in the measuring bowl in three layers of approximately equal volume and roll each layer 25 times uniformly. Strike off the top surface by sliding the straight edge across the top rim of the measuring bowl and clean the contact surface. Clamp the cover on the bowl as both petcocks are open. Tap the bowl gently with the mallet. Using the plastic wash bottle, inject water through one petcock until the water is expelled through the opposite one and close them. Pump air into the air chamber until the gauge hand is on the initial pressure line. Allow a few seconds for the compressed air to cool to normal temperature. Lightly tap the gauge to stabilize. If it does not show the initial pressure line after tapping, stabilize the gauge hand at the initial pressure line by pumping or bleeding off air. Press the main air valve latch. Lightly tap the pressure gauge by hand to stabilize the gauge hand. Read the percentage of air shown on the dial of the pressure gauge. For calibration, fill the measuring bowl with water. Secrete the short tube into the treated petcock hole on the underside of the cover lid. Then close the cover lid. Inject water through the petcock having the extension until all air is expelled and water bleeds from the second petcock, and close them. Pump air into the air chamber until the gauge hand is stabilized at the initial pressure line. Tap the gauge lightly to help stabilize the gauge hand. Screw the J-tube into the same petcock, which has the inner extension tube. Remove water from the assembly by opening the petcock with the J-tube attached and cracking the air valve. The amount of water corresponds to the desired calibration percentage. For instance, to calibrate the meter to the 5%, remove 350 ml of water. Open the other petcock and let the water in the J-tube flow back into the measuring bowl. Pump air into the air chamber to initial pressure line. Press the main air valve latch. Lightly tap the pressure gauge by hand to stabilize the gauge hand. The dial should now read exactly the value of the percentage of the removed water. If it is not, remove the safety glass on the pressure gauge and arrange the gauge hand by squeezing the nut.